Yes, now, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sidemen Reacts. Today, I'm joined by KSI and Tobe Jizzle, my Naja boys. Yes, and today we'll be reacting to Gordon Ramsay roasting dumb TikTok recipes. I'm buzzing for this, can't lie.
Yeah, his TikTok's banned, I can't lie.
I was meant to be in a Sidemen Reacts a couple of weeks ago, but it got cancelled, and I wanted this video, so I sort of saved it. And now I'm here. So now I'm here. Let's go.
All right, guys. So apparently, one of the steak videos.
Sizzle Puppy, let's go. I told you, don't need that much butter on a ribeye, kid.
Kind of funny.
When will you listen and learn? Come on, seriously.
That's quite a lot of butter.
What are you doing?
First, hell of a lot of butter.
No, but look at the fat in that ribeye.
Jesus. So let's have a steak off. I think the viewers.
I'll do a steak off any day, but tell me where and when. I'll be there. What are you doing? No, hold on. Red wine, no. You're boiling the steak. You've ruined it even worse now. What are you doing?
Come on, bitch. Do you know how to make pasta?
Oh, no. The Italian naked chef.
That feta pasta you guys are obsessed with.
Yep.
Fill up a pot. Get it on the stove and get it boiling, bitch. Tag somebody who loves...
Oh, no.
Pot isn't for the pasta.
Come on.
Titties, bitch. Who got them take all day?
They're not melons. Get
some salt.
They're tomatoes.
Let them sit about 4 or 5 minutes.
4 or 5 minutes? You'll turn them into mush. You haven't blanched them like that in 30 seconds.
Cut the little bitch like this.
What's wrong with you, bitch?
What the hell?
Mushy tomatoes. No, come on.
Medium to high heat.
Oh, Lord.
Get the pan hot first. Crush it with your hand. Get it in there.
Oh, no. Come on.
People keep asking me, how do you get your teeth so white?
Teeth so white.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
He's got the perma in there. He's stuck a perma in there.
Teeth so white.
Jesus.
Teeth so white. What are you promoting? What's wrong with you?
Take it out. Be careful with this.
Oh no! Come on. Salt, pepper.
Salt in there.
Thank you. Oh my! Why are you prancing around like that? Oh no! The water's not even boiling.
Oregano.
That looks like sick.
Do you know what the thing is? I wish that like he didn't have to be so politically correct. You know, like the old TV shows. If he could do that, it would have been so good.
You fucking Italian, like what?
It would have been nuts. But this is funny. Though.
Right. Okay. Somebody's ready. Knife and fork. Stella, Pringles. Ready. No, what is that? Tomato sauce? Jimmy, come on.
Huh?
What? In a bag? In a kettle? Come on, wash your fingers there.
What?
Chop an onion.
What is...
What's with the vest? I get it on Freddie Mercury. What are you? Seriously? Pringles in half? No, come on, stop it. No, Jimmy, tomato sauce in a Pringle container? Seasoning? No, raw onion? Oh, come on, stop it. No.
Hair dryer.
Spray the steak.
No.
Was that a hair straightener?
I think it was a hair straightener.
Oh, bro.
Oh,
I can't believe it.
This is...
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Salt, pepper, seasoning, string vest, dirty. Okay. No. Not iron. Don't tell me it's a flat iron steak. Boiling the potatoes. Are you kidding me?
Is this like a poor version?
Kid. Seriously. And now a hair tongue sauce. That'll definitely put hairs on your chest. What? Chicken tartare. No. You do not serve raw chicken. What you got a piece of paper in your mouth for? Seriously? Chicken tartare. The pandemic's enough without you trying to kill more of us, you donut.
No.
You're dangerous.
I swear you can't.
No, you can't. You can't. He literally just said, you can't. What's he doing?
He's trying to kill people.
Oh my god.
That looks disgusting, by the way. That looks fucking foul.
I don't want to do that.
Vile.
Where is it though? No, Cal said before, you know, he went to Tokyo before, ages ago. Cal said he had medium rare chicken there.
Medium rare?
I'm good.
Nah.
I'm avoiding that.
I don't have a death wish, I can't lie.
Yeah. Do you see any black people there?
Thank you.
We know better.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This is what I like to call Italian salsa.
Italian salsa? That looks a little bit weird, kid. Secondly, did you forget to get dressed this morning? Okay, you're chowing the peppers.
Yeah, why are all these Italians
toasting your nuts? Dude, you better protect your nuts. Okay, into a bag. Whizzing it around, your head's whizzing more around than the sack.
What the fuck is that?
Okay, peppers. This is a very weird looking salsa.
Burnt.
Okay. Yes. Lens. Which part of Italy taught you how to make a salsa like this? Lemon. Okay.
Teaspoon of pepper.
Pepper.
If you like. 3 tablespoons of oil.
Oil. Okay. Extra virgin.
Right.
Lids.
Don't forget your tomato paste like I did.
Tomato paste? No, you don't put tomato paste, kid, in the Italian salsa.
That looks like
maybe from the leaning tower of pizza.
It looks like puke. And Ethan, you're 100% right. He's replaced the word fuck with okay. He's
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Salsa, yeah, okay.
I'm gonna show you something that drives me mad because in England I cannot get this crap to me. This is called Capocollo.
Of course we sell Capocollo. So just learn to speak English, you donut.
I can't get anywhere.
Yeah, because you don't try. You've never been shopping at the TV market.
They got a TV
show.
They got a TV show.
No, it needs to be hotter. You're boiling the meat. Gino, you're boiling the meat.
JJ will probably end up on the TV show one day.
Two minutes, you can't make that. Oh no, come on. How big is that pan? You showering that thing?
Apparently you can make a good steak on that.
Oh no, why are you seasoning like that, you donut? Now what are you doing? No, okay, turn the gas out. Are you going to be able to cook now? That's not the way. No! No! How many times I told you? Listen to me, Gino!
Gino, listen!
Oh Lord.
What's going on?
Spaghetti wrapped with big
burgers. I've seen this. Hiya. I've seen this one.
No, stop. You're throwing spaghetti and burgers into something like Harry Potter's nightmare. What is that thing? How do you cook spaghetti?
Spaghetti
needs to be blanched in boiling water. Yeti spaghetti. No, stop it. Peppers?
No.
Okay.
Variant spice called
Chubrita. No. Okay. Really? How did you cook the spaghetti?
No, she's really enjoying herself.
One more special ingredient. What is it?
Wait, what?
No,
pause. She's just sweet or something.
She's putting nerds on a steak, bro.
A steak? What do you mean a steak? No, you're the steak, bro.
Well, the beef or whatever the fuck. Oh, bro, I don't know what it is anymore, bro. Bro, that ain't a meal anymore, bro.
Honestly, when it comes out, like...
That fucking cow is crying.
A cow died for this, bro.
Died for fucking nuds.
I've got...
Before me.
You don't even put me in a bun, bro. Fucking put me in a glass tray with nuds.
Oh, man.
Not like this.
Oh, no, kid, you're going a bit weird. Nerds on top of spaghetti. Oh, look at that. Are you serious? Nerds. And? What next? Oh, no, come on. Finished? Hold on a minute. Nerds make your food look like turds. Nerds.
The flavoring is so unhealthy. So what I
Why are you washing Pringles?
Place a dehydrator for about 40.
Oh no! What the hell are you doing? Taking your chips.
Hey Gordon, what was that?
No.
Hey Gordon.
Hey yo, pause.
Oh Gordon, that weren't it, fam.
Gordon,
that weren't it,
fam. You know when you've got 2 PC?
Oh no!
Oh Gordon.
Taking your chips to shower. You've lost the plot, woman.
Not tagging Skittles anymore. What? So if you don't know, I'm making TikTok's biggest Skittle ball.
Oh, come on, stop it. Dude, that's all Skittles? Oh, no, come on. Dude, you've left kindergarten. You got a skateboard now. You can drive, your donut. Now, I know what are you doing? You're not normal, kid.
No.
That's Toby's fucking wet dream.
It's not.
Whisk. Blend. Knead. Just a pinch.
Oh.
Blend. Punch.
Roll, right. I'll be dust. Punching. Pipe, is this Gordon actually doing it? Yeah.
Roll. I think so.
Oh.
Seal. Bake. Simmer. Stir.
Look at that. Oh.
Glaze.
Oh. Oh, Gordon.
Sprinkle. Serve.
Oh, Gordon.
Oh, that looks like a lot.
It's the best thing I've seen in the whole video. Oh, Gordon. Oh, Gordon.
Jesus.
Oh, they signed it.
Donuts. This will be my last video trying to get Gordon Ramsay.
Oh my God. Trust me, you got my attention now. You're not slicing up donuts to put inside a bread dough. Sprinkle. No, come on, kid. How many calories in that small dough? That's with the glove. Oh, come on, seriously. Fold it, turn it, roll it, whip it. Oh no.
Hey, Gordon went hard, bro. Gordon went hard.
Put some drill music on that. Put some drill music on it.
You fold it, turn it, roll it, whip it. Oh no, you're not baking it, are you? Oh my God, come on. That looks like a defaty football. Seriously. What an idiot sandwich. Stick it on your ears.
Yes. Idiot sandwich.
Idiot sandwich. What are you? An idiot sandwich.
Dust.
Oh, Gordon. Oh, yeah.
Bro, why am I getting hard over there?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Jesus. Mood lighting. Oh.
Valentine's Day desserts. Fucking done.
Fucking
happy
done.
Valentine's Day, gorgeous.
Oh, Gordon.
Oh, Gordon.
Whisk.
Mate, is this him actually blend, just making good food
oil,
now?
Yeah, it is.
Alright, fuck it.
Fold. Pleat. Fold. Tuck. Tiny pinch.
Yeah, is.
Cook.
Bro, you could just put... Bro, you could put drill music behind all of this.
Flip.
See ya. Flip. Pop it, lock it.
After I gouge out this apple...
Gouge out apple. That doesn't sound very romantic, does it? What you doing? Edible paint. Oh, that looks a little bit rude. No, stop it. Come on. Crimp the edges.
I mean, there's a little bit of finesse in this one.
Yeah. Edible paint. No, come on, dude. Stop
it. Oh, no, he ruined it.
An eyeball. What?
Dude, you look, I kind of like it.
Valentine's Day, not Halloween, you donut. No wonder you're still sick.
Yeah, because you get it, look, I love you, bro.
It looks like E.T.'s fucking eyebrow.
It doesn't look like E.T., you know? Oh my God, it does. Oh my God.
Are you going to eat that?
No. Toby, I'll eat everything, bro. Don't ask that question. I'd eat that, yeah, 100%. It looks kind of appetizing.
Well, even chicken tartare.
Nah, the chicken tartare's got to go, bro. I'm not fucking doing it.
That's the line, chicken tartare.
I may be white, boys, but fuck me. Jesus.
Halloween, you donut. No wonder you're still single.
Jesus.
That was better, Gordon.
Oh, stop it. A cucumber Wellington. No, come on. Okay, look, oh dear. That looks like one of my wife's toys from under the bed. Oh, you're not doing the puff pastry. Oh, come on. Is that a raw cucumber in there? Send me a picture. No, slice it and show. No, come on. How dare you insult Wellington? Oh, please.
Oh.
You need to get back to the vegan teacher's classroom, you donut.
Gordon Ramsay, my sister thinks she's a baker. This is what she made.
Oh, Lord. Yeah, that looks like a cat's litter. Love, please stop baking. Promise me.
So Red and I are trying to get a hold of Gordon Ramsay. If y'all could tag him, I'll tag him down below. And even share this video to him. That would be awesome. Chef Ramsay, several of us just wanted to get together and say thank you. You see, you might not have been thinking about it when you duetted the vegan teacher and did what you did and said what you said. It would have meant a hell of a lot to people like me. Normally, when we see celebrities talking about animal agriculture, it's at award shows where they should be on stage thanking all the people that got them to that moment. And instead, they take that time to speak very negatively on something they probably don't know much about. I've had people message me on social media and say that they hope my house would burn down with me, my wife, and my kids inside just so we wouldn't be on Earth anymore. Right. All because we chose to be farmers and feed the world. So thank you, Chef Ramsay.
Aww.
Thank you, Chef Ramsay.
Thanks, Chef Ramsay.
Thank you so much for standing up for us farmers. I really appreciate it, Ramsay.
Right, I'm not going to cap yet. I know that this is going to sound nuts, right?
I'm worried.
But see how... No. Look, so see how, like, it's an emotional message, right? It's heartfelt, whatever. But the reason, right, the vegans are saying they want these things to happen is because... You just said thank you while standing next to that cow that looks really cute, but you're going to kill it. Do you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that cow's getting wrecked.
Is this shot? You're saying, hey, thanks for sticking up for us because the vegans want to kill us. Here's me with a baby cow I'm going to
that
kill.
I want to kill.
Yeah, do you see what I mean? Do you see where I'm coming from?
Yeah. Look, basically, the world's fucked. Okay.
Yeah, look, he stood there with him like, mate, he's off in 2 months. do you know what I mean?
Or to get nerds sprinkled on them as well.
Oh, man.
For us farmers. I really appreciate
it. Oh, God. If you're looking at this. What's happening, big cheese? thank you very much.
Wait, what? What just happened?
Gordon Ramsay, if you're looking at this. What's happening, big cheese? thank you very much for saying
what
you
said. What the
fuck
is
that laugh?
What's happening,
okay, let's go. I see you roasting me for my fruity pebble mozzarella sticks.
No, no. What are you doing, flouring a filet mignon on your donut?
Oh, no.
No, come on, dude. I'm going to kick your butt. Take it out. Yeah, throw it in the trash. Look at it. It's white in the middle. It's overcooked. Perfect medium rare. Specs. What's that?
Marshmallow.
Delicious.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Come on. Salt go. Bay.
White Bay.
2.0. Oh, no. Stop. Did you just spit on your meat? You dirty, disgusting man. Stop it. Come on, Rick. Oh, my Lord.
Man, that's a chunk of meat.
Big man. Salt Bay does not have a pot belly. Can you stop slapping your meat? What are you doing? What?
When you watch it like this, you can see why the vegans are vexed.
Yeah.
I'll behave. I never trust you seize my burger.
I love it when a steak. Meat is marinated.
Oh my goodness, what are you doing now? Oh no, not the flamethrower. No.
Oh!
Dude, what? Oh. Get a grip, Willy, young man. Now you're going to set yourself on fire. Fire banking, you idiot! Oh, for God's sake! Did you just spit on your meat again?
Brandon,
never spit on your meat!
Well, spit bait.
Is this what Miserette is doing?
Spit bait, bro.
Is Salt Bae fucking spitting on my
food
as well?
He's not spitting on the food, no way.
Nah, he's never spitting on the
food. Well, I mean, there's probably a reason why he charges such high prices.
Oh, mate. Unreal. Well, that was quality. Thanks for watching, guys. Goodbye. Oh,